Hello, good friends. Welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to delete or move multiple messages on your DMs on Instagram. So this means if you're using a professional account on Instagram, so the DMs or the message section will be separated into three sections like this. The first is the primary one. The second one is this, the general, and the third one is this request. So in this case, maybe if you want to move some chats into general and others into primary, so actually you can do that one by one like this. If you slide it to the left, you can see you can slide it to the left like this, and you have option to move to general like this. So the chat that you have chosen will be moved to general like this. Alright, so if you think that moving one by one is not effective, so you can actually move multiple messages to general or to primary. So what you need to do is open your Instagram, and after that you can go to DMs or go to your message on Instagram, and after that you'll see there will be these chats I have on primary. I want to move about 2 messages or 3 messages into general. I want to move that to general. So what you need to do here, make sure that you have professional account on Instagram. If you're still using personal account, you cannot do this. So there will be these 3 dots at the top right, tap on this and then tap on select chats. Now let's tap on or choose or select the messages, and you'll see there will be options to general. Now let's tap on general. So the 3 chats have been successfully moved to general. So as you see, this is the chat that I just moved just now. And also now you can also do that for general. You can just choose this or select the chats like this, and you can move that to primary like this. All right, as you can see, the chats have been moved to primary. So it's so much easier and so much faster. Only by selecting that, you can move more than one chat to another section like general or primary. And not only for primary and general messages, you can also do this to delete that. You can delete multiple chats like this. If you choose 3 or 4, and then you can tap on delete, and all the 4 conversations will be deleted. So it's gonna be so much easier, and also there will be options for more, which you can use to mark as unread or to flag or to mute. So it's so useful, guys. Alright guys, it was how to move multiple messages or conversations or multiple chats on your Instagram DMs. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.